The director came by earlier to tell us you've been granted special access to the excavation site. The area where they found the Oracle Drive is up ahead. It's exciting to think there may be other amazing objects buried there too.
Relics have been detected nearby. Who knows? Any one of them might lead to an extraordinary discovery.
Various records of magic and sorcery are being uncovered in the Padre ruins. There was a spell to summon Eidolons. It was a forbidden art, though, as it shortened the conjurer's lifespan. The people of the past must have lived in fear of, but had respect for, ones who held such powers. Paradox originates here, but is resolved. I wonder if it'll be like nothing ever happened. People are quick to forget the past.
All right then. Where's the gate that fits this key?
I don't sense anything strange within the ruins, but I did feel a disturbance from the direction of the mountains, Kupu.
Something would happen. Nothing to report today.
Future events, as if the result determines the process and not the other way around.
all your boat.
No, we can change the future, can't we?
We can, and we will. Then we can go back to homes that we've made safe.
Lightning. Thanks to Hope, I can see light at the end of the tunnel. He told us that if we solve the paradox, we can save the future. Meanwhile, in his own way, and in his own time, Hope is working toward the same goal. Together, we can keep Cocoon safe. And if we do, then I know I'll be able to bring you home. I believe this with all my heart.
What the heck is this place?
Whoops, wrong turn.
I guess if we don't resolve the paradox, this place will stay suspended in limbo.
Doesn't look like there are any other gates either.
Go back to the Historia Crux, Koopo.
Yeah, Mog is right. We should turn back.
Koopo?
Thank you.
Coach! Is this where I think it is?
What? You mean Valhalla?
Could lightning be here?
No. Something's different. This isn't Valhalla. It looks like it, sure, but it's not the same.
This is the rift between gate and gate. It's the void beyond Kupo. So, are you saying we're lost? Kupo. Right. Kupo. I need a break. Sister isn't gonna be easy.
Kupo.
We had a legend back home about a goddess.
Huh?
We hunters passed the story down from father to son. It gave us strength when times were tough.
What was it?
Never give up, for the goddess Etro watches always and helps those who help themselves.
Not much of a legend, really, is it? It sounds more like common sense to me.
Yeah. But when the going gets rough, you don't need anything complicated. Just a reminder to stick things out. Let's just keep telling ourselves that every time we go through a gate, we're getting closer to lightning. Sound good?
Kupo! Sounds good. This place seems weird enough. How is it different from Valhalla?
The void is simply a shadow of...
No good. We can't get past.